Okay. Currently sitting at 12 Mile Flat. The road is off to the south. In order to get to Wrigley Creek, you go up this chute right here, hit the road, go north, and then leave the road and head to the summit. Stop at the summit because it's really narrow and there's a lot of cornices. We have to find the path down through the other side. We'll see how it works. Okay, once you get to this point, you're at the top. You look south, you look north, this is a real low snowpack year, so the cornices aren't built up really big. But you find there's about two or three places right here that you can slip off these cornices pretty safe. But you want to look and make sure the cornices aren't calving anywhere and that the avalanche danger is okay. We've already checked that with the Avalanche Forecast Center. We're good to go. We'll go down off of this, hit a little bench, make a hard left, go through the bowl with the trees, stay up high, and then exit out into the meadows. All goes well. Okay, this is the next big hill. It's right above Farron Reservoir, and this is one, again, that you need to check out, north and south, see if there's been any avalanche activity on any of these steeper slopes over here, or the steeper slopes over here. There isn't any. Avalanche forecasts are at minimum, and so we're probably good to go head down this hill right here. In the middle of this hill is where the road comes in, and so there's a little dip that you need to be prepared for. Just be aware that it's there. It's no big deal. You just hit it and do a little wheelie and be on your way. But the reverse side is true as well. You'll hit that, do a little wheelie, and come straight up. I'll do both of those right now. Up and down.
Thank you.
And that, kids, is how it's done. We'll turn it back on as we go over the cornice, but from here, you wander your way out across Farron Reservoir, get back on the road, and head to Wrigley Creek. Piece of cake. Okay, this is the way back out over the top of the cornice. See you at the top. there we go.